Okay. Chuna. Chikima. Hello? Hello, hello. Another unplanned, unscheduled, unannounced live stream. I always do, you know, the first week of the month, but right now it's a holiday in China. So I was not sure when we were gonna play. So I didn't want to announce anything because we didn't think we were gonna play tonight. We didn't play last night. We were originally gonna play last night, but then they canceled it because no one is around. Because wait, let me put my bag down. Because it is a holiday here in China, so, and it's like a May Day holiday, so it's not a holiday you have to go home and see your family. So everybody went out. This was like the first big non-family holiday post-COVID. So I read there was something like 100% increase in travel and trips taken over this 5-day period over pre-COVID China. And if you know China, like there's a lot of people here, pre-COVID China travel was already insane and it was 100% increase this year. So a lot of people are not playing badminton because they traveled. They're not around, so a lot of the clubs, hello. A lot of the clubs canceled. And this, she actually didn't even have a sign up, but we had mentioned so many people are traveling, so she didn't even have a sign up tonight, but she had signed up during the day, and Aja said, well, Aja had to work today, I had vacation, but I'm all over the place. Okay, she kind of set this up secretly, so I actually don't know how many people are playing. I think we might only have this court. Aja is over there. Maybe I should move this over here. I don't know where to put this so it's out of the way. But that's why I have no idea who's playing tonight. I just recognized one guy. I have no idea how many courts we have. Probably only one. And I have no idea the level of people that are playing. So hey, fun times. Aja got to warm up there, and I was talking to you guys, so I missed my warm-up time. I think we only have one court. Kind of sucks. So hi, I see people coming in to watch. Thank you. Sorry I didn't announce it. Just didn't know we would be playing until like a few hours ago. So. Although we were in the elevator up here, and there was two other badminton players, and they were like, they were in front of us in the elevator, and one of them was like, these two, they're going to Xiao Xiao, is her name. They're going to Xiao Xiao's group. And I was like, us? There you go. You know where we're going? And he was like, oh, you can speak Chinese? And I'm like, yeah. So that was pretty weird. He was like, yeah, I've seen you at Xiao Xiao's group. Maybe I'll go over here. So where's everyone from? Say hi. Don't be shy. This is a live stream after all. So where in the world are you guys? And what time is it where you are? There you go. That's a good view. Okay. Michael, you probably don't pronounce it Michael, do you? Michael. Hey, where are you from? Are you from Holland or something? With your name, I'm just guessing. So, Rishanma. Oh, I'm gonna go warm up. Hey, did you see I got no warm-up time? We literally hit it one time and then. Yo, Dama, Aji. Okay, I'm gonna go play here with Aji, I think. Thank you. man, how lazy was Aja playing in that game, eh? Super lazy, but we won. Show them who's boss, Becky. I'll try. And that's scoring. Oh, thoughts on scoring change to best 3 out of 5 to 11. I don't like that, but I'm not like an old timer. I'm not an old timer badminton player. So it's not like the way it used to be. I'm a new timer. I only started playing at 21 points. So let's see. All black today. Yes, I'm so predictable. Why not wearing your own, like the neck killer shirt? Because I don't have it yet because, you know, I got to get it sent to China. It's a little hard and some stuff gets stuck in customs and I have to pay more money. And I'm going back to America this summer. So I'm going to buy everything this summer, send it to America, pay a lot less shipping, and then bring it back to China. So I'm going to have a net killer shirt of my own soon enough, but right now I don't. I'm actually in a Teams meeting, but I prefer to live stream. You are so bad. From the Netherlands, I guessed right. You are so bad, Michael. As I'm a teacher, when we had online class, I knew my students were having a little fun, although they play games. They don't, they don't watch live streams, although maybe they do. Kids, right? Kids these days, right? All right, so I can tell already today's not going to be a super fun day because it's such a mix of random people and it's not like the normal people that come on Wednesday. There's only one guy that's normal that I played with. I mean, they're normal people. I mean, normal as in they don't play badminton with this club normally. So the level is kind of all over the place. If you just saw like that woman, she's standing next to me, but she didn't even know like where to stand based on the points. So very drastic different levels of playing badminton. Hi. Zibo. Niao shua hai ma. Hi. I don't know who that guy is, but friendly guy. He asked me to warm up with him and we only got to hit literally 30 seconds. But today's gonna be a weird day at badminton, I could tell. Nothing to write home about, I'm assuming. But I am glad, because I did think this morning I wasn't gonna be able to get to play badminton, so. Okay, let me go grab water, hold on. I can also tell this is probably not a night where I'm gonna be able to chat a lot because there's so few people. I think there might only be 9 people for 2 courts. Huh? I don't know what's going on. Making Aja. No, ni hun shuang. Nita. I'm making taking a break so I can talk and say hi. Anyone got any questions? Anyone want to talk about anything? Anyone? How's your badminton going these days? I know, sorry I didn't announce this live stream before. I didn't really think up any topics of conversation. Hey, my hair's crazy, yay. I got like the worst haircut of my life a few weeks ago, so. Anyone wanna talk about anything? You just wanna watch some not fantastic games. This woman, she doesn't, you can tell she's a beginner, and I just being super lazy. Aji Jayo. He is not trying at all. The bastard. So when he plays lazy like this, he drives me crazy. Ayo. But if you notice his white racket, he's using the new Victor Taizi Yin. It has Taizi Yin's autograph. I made a recent video about it. And her tattoo that's on her arm from her dad. So he's using it. That's the new racket. It's a thruster or something. Aisho. Jayo. Just playing lazy. Do you guys want to see? This is the club that's on top of the parking lot. We are right next to the train station. This is on top of the parking lot. Ta-da! The next level down is the parking lot. This is the roof. See, it's open to the sky. So it's the roof of the parking lot. This is the back entrance. We came in the front entrance. It's cute. It's a nice place to cool off before the weather gets too hot. How's the weather where you guys are? Is it hot where you are? You can tell in Shaman it's pretty hot. Daytime is like 28, 30. Oh, did you not see that? There we go. Not that this is a thrilling game. Should probably change to the other men's doubles. It's more interesting. Acho. Sunny, 12 degrees. Oh my. That's very cold. Acho. Oh, that was in. Acho loves to get him out, but that one was in. Ooh, here come some more people. Base basketball. What's he doing here? There's not a basketball court up here. Wow, how chill. It's okay, spring is on its way. Summer is on its way in Shaman, and I am not excited for it. I prefer cold weather. In. I'm just so lazy. When Aja, do you guys play like this? Like when Aja has, like he thinks like my partner can't play, so like I have no hope of winning this game. He plays so lazy. He doesn't even try. Drives me nuts. I think when your partner is either not a good level or in a lazy mood, like that's when you should play a little harder, you know? To try to like encourage them. Sorry, this isn't a very interesting game. can't all be winners, eh? I have one more month of class left. Not even. 3 weeks. And then when my classes end, we'll change our badminton schedule and we'll probably go to a different place on a different night than tonight. Still here. Just don't want to block your view from this exciting, exciting game. Not really. It's boring. I think they're almost done though. What do you say? Chisa? Joe? Maybe they're 19. A little dangerous. That's your, oh! Oh man, that was so close. Chicho. So. So it should be 20. The doubles is 20. See, that guy did that to me too. That guy that just served. He's like, I'm gonna go high. It's like, just do it. Don't tell me. Thank you. If my, let's hope it's connected. Takes a good Wi-Fi, good VPN, good phone to make these live streams happen. So I hope it's connected again. But anyway, that game sucked. My last game, they started like 9-0. We caught up, I think it was 17-21, but they were good. They were better than us. Oh, I don't know if it was on my side, but the stream is laggy and stops. It's my side, Elmar. My phone keeps saying it's disconnecting. I think it's my VPN or the Wi-Fi, who knows? But I did get your message, so that means we're back in business. And you didn't see that horrible game that we lost. Humiliating. Just should have seen Atchik getting mad. And then he messed up and it was not a problem. But I messed up, he'd get mad. Drives me crazy. Now there's just men's, which you guys watch. Atchik's not playing, me or Atchik's not playing, just men's doubles. Not familiar with any of these guys. Oh, nice. Whoops. Yeah, now it's looking better. All right, good. Good, 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 good. All right, let me get a drink. I'm not sure if there's any more exciting games that I can show you going on right now. You know, like I said, it's holiday time, so the courts are very quiet today. And I think there are 10 of us for two courts. 11 maybe? 11 of us. In. All players are looking a bit lazy. Yeah, I think it's the last holiday day and everyone has to go to work tomorrow. And in China, they do this really stupid thing. So the holiday was actually only 3 days, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. They count the weekend as the holiday. But they add two more days to make it a 5-day holiday so people can actually travel and, you know, increase the economy. But the two extra days are free days off, so you have to make them up. So this weekend, Saturday, is Wednesday. So people have off Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then they gotta work Thursday, Friday, Wednesday. They'll have one day off and then a full work week. And 2 weeks ago, we had to work on a Sunday, was Tuesday, to make up for the two extra days of the holiday. It's insane, I know. You're like, what are you talking about? It's so stupid. It's like, if you know daylight savings and how stupid it is and how nobody likes it, but the government just keeps doing it, that's this stupid holiday schedule has the same feeling. Oh, I think we're going to play. Dama. Let me move you guys. Whoop. Thank you. She was playing very lazy that game. We lost that one too. I was playing Ren Shen. I was trying. He was not. So, did I miss anything? Did you guys say anything while I was gone? Oh yeah, way too confusing. I know, the holiday schedule, so yeah. So look, they even closed one of the courts. I've never seen that on a Wednesday before. Just everyone's getting ready for the end of the holiday. I have to work tomorrow. I don't want to. This woman, she's good in the white. She's fast. A big nose is in the frame. Oh, true. I'm like leaning against someone's wet shirt. Let me get out of the way here. Let me push the shirt out of the way.
Ew. Sweaty.
Ew. I'm gonna drink some water. I'll be right back. I think I'm gonna move the camera. A bit more room to stand over here. Not next to someone's wet sweat shirt. So sorry, I know this is not the most thrilling night of badminton. Hey, getting exercise and playing badminton, that's all that matters, right? What are those commercials on the wall about? that one is string cheese. That's a string cheese brand. But I think you're talking about those ads. That's Baijiu alcohol, Chinese alcohol that's like burns your entire body going in and burns on the way out. It's definitely an acquired taste, definitely a cultural thing. That one's a sports drink, Pocari Sweat. You've probably heard of it. It's a Japanese brand. But they have it here too. It's, you know, people think it's funny because it's Pocari Sweat, but it's sweat because it's a sports drink. If you sweat, you drink Pocari Sweat. But yeah, the ones across the wall, they're quite pretty. They're actually quite pretty ads, but they're for Baijiu, which is disgusting. A little misplaced cheese alcohol, I know. Cheese, sports drink, like 10 alcohol ads. Okay. Whoever pays. My coach's court, he has like all car ads. I don't know what car company would advertise in a badminton court, but why not? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we won. Two games. Kibachi was annoying. Sports insurance would be better. What's that brown wall? It's so cute, right? The brown wall. It's actually their office and a little gym in there. But instead of just having like the normal wall, they made it look like... I don't think I can zoom in. Oh, I can. Look, they made it look like a little house. How cute is that? So it's just an office with some sports equipment on the second floor. But it's so cute. It's cute, cute, cute. Oh, I'll just play in men's doubles. It's good. He's been like super annoying with mixed. We're on like defense and he's just standing there like, duh, with his racket down. Driving me crazy. Let me get some water. Find a place where I can sit. Maybe I'll move this guy's bag a little. Okay, here we go. Let's sit while we watch this men's doubles. Hi. That's Adja playing. We'll admit I'm... Hey, we'll admit I'm getting tired. It's 9 o'clock. We started at 7:30. We've got like 25 minutes left. But I am getting tired. Not that I like Adja losing, but he kept blaming me and he was playing very lazy. Ooh, look at my hair. Looking great today. So if he's losing with men's doubles, then it's not my fault, right? Just not his day. He just can't accept it. That guy is very young to have two knee braces. Poor guy. Mm. thingy. 10, 11. Also, I don't know if you saw me talking, that woman that we just played against, she was like, do you remember me? And me and Oz were like, uh-huh. I hate when people do that. You know, we're obviously a bit more memorable here in China, the foreigner and the Taiwanese guy. But she was like, we're playing a competition together. And we were like, what competition? And she said the Legends, the Yonex Legends one. But I don't remember. I felt very bad. Sorry, I don't remember. People are hitting it out all night tonight. It's kind of ridiculous. To get a tube of Yonex shuttles. That guy, the club leader, we have Flyer shuttles. But I'll use his Yonex shuttles if he's willing to give them to us. This is new Taizian racket. He's just throwing around.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was like a 25 to 23 game. Just practicing his English. He's gonna come with me to America. So we gotta run now. Catch our bus. Well, my bus, the subway. But thank you. Did you guys write anything when I was playing? Hi, JPJ. Hi. So anyway, you know, thanks for watching. Thanks, Elmer, for keeping me company. I know I didn't announce it at all, so I just wrote on Facebook right as I was starting. I was like, quick, go to YouTube. So I know, wasn't expecting many people to watch, but thanks for watching. And I have a normal video next week. I've already filmed it. So, hi, Becky. Uwe. Uwe. Hey, Uwe. How's the camp fair? I saw that candy you sent in that group. I would love some candy at the camp fair. Okay. Hi, Elmar. all right, so I gotta go. Yes! Candy! Because, Uwe, you know, last BRT's at 10 and it's 9:30, so I gotta walk to the stop. But, bye, Uwe. Bye, Elmar. Bye, anyone else that watched. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you guys in a month, but I'll have a normal video next week. Okay. Okay.